the National Youth Science Forum, it's pitched as this amazing exposure to fields and science, and it is, but also the people here are incredible. You'll make connections here that you'll be able to keep for life. I know I certainly have. I can't wait to see where they take me.
What you learn at school is quite narrow in what you can actually learn, so being able to sort of get a wider approach to everything is really amazing.
For you don't really know what kind of stuff actually goes on if you do science at uni.
We've already visited multiple different university campuses and I've really gotten to see what they're like, what university life is like.
Back home it's not like this, we don't have many facilities.
Oh, it's been absolutely terrific. I mean, we're 5 days in and these have been five of the greatest days of my life.
People that you meet here are incredible. They all are so passionate, and that is something quite hard to find sometimes in like your average school.
Before, I was extremely introvert, wouldn't like talking to people, and now I'm doing an interview, love talking to people.
Seeing the Parliament House was pretty awesome, you know, dancing around with all these cool science nerds. Yeah, it's a great experience.
At the start of the time, I had no idea who anyone was, and now I have lifelong friends, so it's really amazing.
Like, originally I wanted to be an aeronautical engineer, but after this session, I don't know, I might become an astronaut, be the first person on Mars.
One message that stood out was NYSF changes your life. It's been repeated over and over again from everyone who attends the program, and I think it's true. You meet lifelong friends, you learn about so much in science. It's an incredible program.